since we're doing some COVID testing, we've had COVID. These persons that the students, we check them and then we have two COVID. So COVID is still out there, very much alive. Yeah. Okay, so all these getaways, all these other people that are coming in, not being tested, or we don't know which direction they're going into the States, it's gonna harm the United States.